In the trot, at some stage, staying small circle, at some stage you push him slightly out. And now, to go canter, you kind of do the opposite. Bend a bit out, outside rein, outside leg, and canter. There we go. So every time you feel he's not listening to your outside leg, you come with a little bit of opposite bend, counter bend. Almost. There. There, there, come on, that's engagement and we need it. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, almost spinning out. Yeah, there, there, and trot. Straight line and passage. Straight, outside leg, outside leg, outside leg. Yeah, 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 yeah. And trot. Okay. Very gently, flexing a little bit left, a little bit right. Next long side, back into passage with them. Don't forget to ride a little bit from your outside as well. Good. After the short side, bend him slightly out, playing with your fingers.